Interest rates are incredibly low, but remember, this isn't because of Brexit. Keeping rates low is the Bank of England's attempt to give us commercial Viagra and send us out on the business equivalent of a heady Friday night. Spend, 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 folks, because the economy's slow and it needs a boost. The guys in charge are concerned, and if anything, they might cut rates even further. Negative interest rates aren't out of the question, so I don't expect mortgage costs to rise at all.